Chapter 1. My very tight uniform has become a symbol of lost dreams and sexual confusion. I remember men used to fall for me. My commander admired me at that time. I was sure that men admiration will give great meaning to my life. Therefore, I was doing my very best to get to know them. I did not want to necessarily being touched by them. Though most of the time I had to sacrifice my own body for the sake of admiration. Determined and focused, I wanted to have a boyfriend. Either way, I was depressed. In these days I used to cross the road with closed eyes, trying out different sorts of danger. I stopped eating. The daily routines at the office had been quite repetitive. Our polyester uniform got very warm during the summer days and we all had been waiting for time to pass. Eventually I lost my sanity. An evil power went into me. Confusions and soul delusions have been replaced by quiet indifference. I did not feel anything and nothing felt me.